understand.
You have my cooperation 100%.
Yeah, I can notice. I don't want this attitude. You understand?
What attitude?
Okay. If I'm taking you out, I have to be sure that, okay, when I take you out, you're not going to give me any problem out there.
I won't even speak to you. I'll go around and have my fresh air and have my cigarette break.
And when we finish the cigarette break,
I'm then asked to go to the shop on the way back and buy some groceries, and then I'm back up here.
Is it shop downstairs,
yeah,
or
no, not right
downstairs? Now. Okay. All right. So I have your word that you're gonna be
as good as I always am. I never cause any problems at all. I get very frustrated.
Okay.
But I don't cause problems for anyone.
Okay. Because I know we have a bit of a moment this morning.
You were staring.
Yeah,
you were antagonizing.
No, see, I didn't know why you got involved.
He asked you to stop staring at me. You wouldn't do it. You were antagonizing.
No,
it was as clear as day.
No,
I have a PhD in psychology.
No, no, I'll say that. I'll say I did not do that.
You're asking me not to get involved.
Look,
what do you want to talk about?
Yeah, because
what is your name anyway? I don't even know your name.
I is my name.
Ayotunde?
Yeah, you don't have to pronounce everything.
How do you pronounce it?
Just call me Ayo.
How do you pronounce it really?
Yeah. The first three letters.
But how do you actually pronounce it?
Ayo.
Ayotunde.
Well, anyway, you can call me Ayotunde.
What do you need from me in order for you to consider taking me out for some fresh air so I can have a cigarette?
Yeah, I just need your cooperation.
You already have my cooperation.
So, I don't want us to get into this.
I don't know what this is, but
argument.
I've got better things to do than to argue with people.
Hang on a minute. We have when we're in the meeting, I know I spoke to you about two or three times to please bring down your voice that we're having a meeting, because you just went on and on.
I didn't want to come to the meeting. You told me I wouldn't go outside for fresh air if I didn't come to the meeting. I didn't want to be involved in that meeting. It's rubbish. Absolute rubbish. It's something that a child should know. It's common sense. You're wasting my lifetime being there.
But you know what? You said that, but to your surprise, if I tell you there are some patients on this ward don't even know that.
No, they know. They just don't want to.
So
they don't want to obey. Don't want to. When they finish without that, can they throw it on the floor in disgust?
So why do if you say that is what a kindergarten child should know about, but we still got it. We still have the toilets that patient.
You always will have that type of mentality. Will not change just because you have a meeting and say, please do it.
And that's the reason why we have to bring it up in the meeting.
It won't change. A meeting will not change.
But we still need to talk about it.
Okay, fine. Okay, great. Yeah. Understood. Great. Are we good?
We're good.
Good. Let's go. I don't shake hands. Not through COVID reasons, so.
No. Yeah, fine. But. Let's I go. Have your words now.
Yep, you have my words. You have my words.
Be
yep.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Fine.
Okay.
Super. Let's go. Thank you very much.
Are we going?
Yeah. I think we are.